in 1915, Stanley Mountain Wagon, 30 horsepower, which all the mountain wagons were. The first mountain wagons were built in 1909 for the Stanley Hotel that F.O. Stanley had built in Estes Park, Colorado. And people got there by train, and Stanley needed some large vehicles to meet the trains and take his guests from the railroad stations some 25 miles away or 30 miles away to the hotel at Estes Park. The early ones normally only had three seats. They were what we call nine-passenger wagons, and they were shorter than this car. Some were bought by stage lines and used as early buses. This particular car, which is a 1915, and it's 6 years after the first mountain wagons, this particular car was owned by the Litchfield Stage Company in Southbridge, Mass. This one has five seats, and that was very unusual. I guess the factory would add a seat on the rear, but most of the mountain wagons in this period were four seats, and that's what was shown in the catalog, four-seaters for 12 passengers. This one, as I say, has five seats for 15 passengers. We say carried more people than any antique car in the world, and I don't think anyone can ever challenge that because we've been doing it for 60 years. They don't go anywhere, just around the driveway, but at least an awful lot of people. And that's sort of the way we use the mountain wagon now.